This is how I fill out a credit card authorization form. See how easy this shit is?